Hello, I'm CGN. This is our quick video to show how to scale an object in Blender. This is default scene in Blender. I will use the default script for showing how to scale closer to it. And then in Blender, we can have three ways to scale objects. Firstly, we can select the object and go to the toolbar. We can fast scale here. Click the icon and show the gizmo. And then we can click and drag the red box. We can scale in X direction. If we click and drag the green box, we can scale in Y direction. And click on the blue box, we can scale in Z direction. Next, if we click and drag the blue square, we can lock the Z direction, so we can scale in X and Y direction. We can do the similar thing for the red square and the green square. Actually, if we scale it, we can have the resize panel here, open it, and we can click and drag to scale it, or we can type to scale the objects. And then we can click on the space to apply the scaling. This is the first way to scale. Next, we can use shortcuts, select the object, we can press S and move the cursor, we can scale the objects. If we want to scale in one direction, for example, scale in X, we can press X, so we can scale in X direction. Same thing, we can press Y to scale in Y and press Z to scale in Z direction. If we want to lock Z direction, we can use Shift Z, and then we can scale in X, Y direction. Actually, we can find the shortcuts on the bottom bar, so you can customize your scaling operation. If you want to apply it, we can click again to apply the scaling. This is the second way to using the shortcuts. The third way, we can use the transform panel. We can click the small arrow here to open the transform panel, or we can press N to show the transform panel here. And then we can find the scale and dimension. Actually, we can type the dimension to, for example, I type 3 and 2 in Y and 1 in Z. So we can input the dimension accurately. Actually, we can adjust the scale here. If we finish the scaling, we can go to objects and apply. We can apply scale to set it to 1. Then we can complete the scaling of the objects. So this is how we can scale objects in Blender. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm CG Yan. See you in the next video. Bye bye.